Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now. Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why I'm
looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul. Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it. This way! This town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
It's Saturday night here. If you can, you can probably not sleep.
105.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's ring donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
Oh my god, so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's ring donuts.
See what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.